Everything was replaced by asexual cybernetic machinery. And it worked. I became successful. But I wanted revenge against the man who betrayed me. I still had the only things most men want and used them to trap him into marrying me so I could make his life hell. But it didn't work out as I'd planned because I actually fell in love with him and forgot the reason I'd married him. But then he started being unfaithful to me and even came to Paradise Loop to have sex with the prostitutes here. He told me a real woman was better than the cybernetic monster I'd become.
So you killed him, didn't you? But why all the prostitutes? What had they done to you?
You won't understand. Sometimes I'm in incredible pain. It's as though my body is paying me back for the outrage I inflicted on it.
The trouble is that every day it's becoming harder to tell the difference, and pretty soon there won't be one.